Hey everybody, welcome to part 18 of Ratchet and Clank, Future Tools of Destruction. So, in the last episode, we made it here to the pirate territory. Now, what weapon do I want to use on you guys? Nanosaurus, how fast? Ooh, you guys actually level fast on these guys, so let's abuse it. Destroy my pirate enemies. And while you do that, I'm just going to go and collect some goodies around. Oh, snap. Is that a hole in the ground? I can't really tell. Yeah, it's a hole in the ground. Well, we want to fall down there. Oh. Was not expecting... Actually, you know what? For some reason, I kind of expected there to be this guy. Wait a minute. You know what weapon I completely forgot about? Yeah, I guess, like, I guess the max HP in this is 200. Ooh, did it level? Oh, it was about to level, too. That was... That would have been awesome, but... Did they just seriously fall down the cliff? They literally fall down. Here. Whoa, 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 the insta-kill guy? Yikes, I was not expecting him just to show up like that. Can you guys not do that next time? Whoa. 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 Yo, buddy. Screw up. Yikes. Oh, jeez, that was terrifying. And all that did was open up a bridge with more pirates, with spike clubs and swords. Ugh. Okay, nanoswarmers, go again. Let's do this again, guys. There we go, eat them. Man, if only this weapon upgraded this fast on other planets. I wouldn't have had issues fighting that Kirchu boss as much as I did. Wait, what? They went underground. Like, that's a dick move, game. Like, seriously. I love you a lot, but that's just cruel. Yeah, okay, it looks like we can go for that. Don't I have, like, the boots? Like, the...
Captain,
there we go.
Is here somewhere, Ratchet. We must keep going.
Ah!
Well,
I think they do like 90 damage or something like that. Cause I did not take damage beforehand. That was just evil. Oh, this rare Tachyon. How I've been looking for you for so long, my babies. What is one chunk worth? 19, wow. 22? That's insane. Okay. Ah, here we go. Here's where we're supposed to go. Now, there are two gold bolts here. I'm not entirely sure where to find them, but I have a feeling... No. Can't go back there, actually. Well, those guys have shields. I know the Negotiator can break through it. Ah, goddammit. Again, the freaking thing survived. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna jump right into that, aren't I? No, I really thought it was. That one I did, though. Okay. I got stuck. I got stuck on that. Oh, no way. I am back here. I am back. Oh, lordy doherty. Lordy doherty, and we don't like the party. Kill. Kill them all. At least a predator launcher while we do so. Ow, that actually got me. I don't remember these guys actually shooting me last time. Oh, you lived? I know you guys take a lot of damage. Oh, wait, so... Is it that the bosses are defeated? Yeah, the boss is still defeated. But I need that, so... I'm waiting on something. Oh. Okay, so it's like the boss is here, but he's not. Which is funny. Can this... Okay, so... Funny thing is, melee can still take care of them. That's really weird. Now this guy, on the other hand, I have a bone to pick with him. There we go! Up another level! Whoa! That almost does 10,000 damage. I remember there being four of you. I remember there being three. but not four. Let's use this again. These guys are sword-wielding ones anyway, not gun-wielding ones. Love the music, though, that's you know, play during the pirates. But I believe this is also, like, pretty much the theme song to Ratchet and Clank Quest for Booty, which is a short game compared to the other three in the series. Wow, almost out of ammo on that, but ooh, we leveled up our health some more. I get what he's doing. I thought it was just like I was on a moving platform, but the box was literally just moving. Wait, wasn't I supposed to go back this way? Yes, I was. I believe... Okay, buddy. There we go. There, destroy them all! Sweet, and now we got another weapon vendor. Wait, can I actually buy the weapon yet? Yes, I can. I can buy the magnet launcher. Ooh, boy. And we can also upgrade weapons, which I think I'm gonna upgrade the, where is it? Well, there it is. More raritanium. Whoa, that takes a lot to upgrade, but okay. Razor claws, you seem like you don't need much. Never mind, you also need a lot.
Customize your quick select.
Yeah, I know. I know I need to customize my quick select, lady. Anyways, let's see what we can do. We'll get rid of... probably need them at some point. Probably get rid of you. Wait, no, we need these, so... Gelinator, confuzzler gas. We'll get rid of the confuzzler gas for the magnet launcher. So we're only missing, I believe, the secret weapon and one other weapon. Wait, what the hell? Okay. I don't know what was there. But we need to put something there, so... Oh wait, it was our whip, right? It was our whip. Yeah, it was our whip. That was what? It was our Alpha Disruptor, right? Yeah, it was our Alpha Disruptor. Oh my god, I hate this page so much. Because, like, triangle is... Oh, how did I know I was gonna need the little guys? There they are. I didn't even predict I was gonna need them here. Oh, we're on a ship of pirates. Dunt, dunt, dunt. Ouch, I just smacked my elbow. That's very, glitchy looking.
Incoming enemy fire.
Destroy the enemy cannons. Okay. Well, look. Luckily, we got these. Come on. Oh! That was a little bit of a dick move, game, don't you think?
We need to disable those cannons.
I'm trying to, buddy, but... Oh man, I'll just use the negotiator at this point. There we go, destroyed him. I don't know, I really feel like our claw weapon there, the razor claws, isn't really a good weapon. But the magnet launcher is. Oh yeah. Like, look at that, that is just so beautiful. It's pretty much like a guaranteed KO on these guys. Too bad we don't have Raritanium on it yet. Oh. Hey there, Scallywag. Oh, I think that's the last one. I guess trapping him technically counts as killing him. Whoa, I just realized those were cannons. Why is it like it locks off every now and then? And now I'm out. God damn it. And now I'm out on that one as well. Oh, I'm stuck in strafe mode. That's nice to know, I guess. Yeah, I seen that coming. I totally seen that coming. Like a mile away. Oh, we're back here instantly. Did I like skip this cutscene? Nope. It's an unskippable cutscene. Let me guess, is the ship gonna like go up and down? Yep, it gets really, really glitchy here. Okay, let's do this.
Incoming enemy fire.
Okay, hurry up. Eh. I think it takes three shots. I just did, dude. Ow! What the hell was that, game? Oh, and my magnet launcher apparently phased through the ground. Just electrocute them all. Wow, I keep wasting magnet launchers. That's kind of getting annoying. Hey, buddy. Should be, what, one or two more? I think there's one more after. Nope, never mind. Actually, set one of these up, and then we'll just use the Doom Blades. Here, hopefully we can destroy the cannons. God damn it, these cannons take a lot of damage. Hey, they still take damage while closed. They're just very tedious to destroy. Here we go, destroy them all! Yeah, I get the whole destroy the cannons thing, guys. Wait, what? It's not what I was using. But I will use this to level it up again, since it is extremely close. There we go! Come on, destroy them! Perfect! Wait, there's no more yep, there's more cannons. God damn it. Well, I'm out. And apparently it targeted the pirate. There we go, we'll just use the Doom Blades again. Come on, Doom Blades! Destroy everything! Well, we destroyed one at least, and I'm out of Mr. Zircon, which is really sad, but I got more Predator Launcher. Man, can you actually lock onto what I'm trying to get? No, you really don't want to, do you? There we go. Oh. Well, that worked out slightly better. Ah, yeah! This is a get close and personal weapon. Thanks, guys. Well. I kind of figured you guys would show up. There we go, you're both dead. Oh, we got another pirate door. That's, not that difficult to deal with. Hang on, back here. Let's do some more jig. I get it. You say the same, like, two things. Oh yeah, pirate twerking. I love pirate twerking. Shake my butt? Aw, they don't want me to shake my butt. Yeah. I love shaking my booty, guys. The booty shaking one is a little finicky, though, with the button command. Yeah, it's a little delayed. There we go. Oh. There we go. Destroy the guy on the cannon. Now, on the other hand, we have these guys, so... let's magnet launch them. Whoa. Hey back there, buddies. Can I, like, just get them all? I pretty much can. That's not bad. Ooh, definitely need this stuff over here, though. Wait, does that duplicate Raritanium as well? Eh, it's not really much Raritanium, so I really don't know if it does or not. Woo! Here, get as much double as we can, because I'm pretty sure we're going to need some money later on. I'm not sure if we need it now, but... Oh, wait a minute, what's up there in that hole? Uh-oh. Well, he's dead. Got no ammo left in it, but still dead. Come on. Come on. Die! There we go. I think Raritanium is doubled. Just the double in this game doesn't seem very good. Actually, I bet you I know what that door activates. I bet you that door activates something to do with that hole. That's what she said, duh. Yeah, I don't really think there's anything in there, but it's always worth a try. Wait. Wait a minute. Can I... There's a walkway. Then what's in the... Then I have a question. Oh. I think it's just an enemy. That's lovely to know. Gyrocycle. Never mind, then... Wait, then... I want to know what's in the pirate door. I don't know which one I'm supposed to take. I hate when they give me two pathways. Yeah, I get it. It's time to do the pirate dance. This episode's gonna be full of pirate dancing. I love shaking my booty, guys. I don't think I've ever... Wait, why'd you do that for me? I don't think I've ever failed this. Like, ever. In the entirety of my life, have I ever failed this game. Well, thank you. Oh, that was definitely the way I'm supposed to go. Shit. Should've went the gyrocycle way.
Give it back, Slag.
He picked the wrong spot for a fight, me boy. Perhaps a flogging will teach you to meddle in the affairs of Corsairs.
That's a good one, Captain. You made a rhyme.
Shut up, Pete.
Aye, aye, Captain. Shutting up.
Ready to bilge and step aside. The rats dine on Lombax tonight.
Well... Yeah, here we go. We have Captain Slag, the Scourge of the Seven Galaxies. Right, Zircon. Now let's destroy him. Oh, goddammit, he's got like boomerang disc blades. I'm pretty sure this is the spot where now... Ow! Goddammit, I need to use my Mega Leech Bomb. Come on, get down here, guys. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Now we'll... Magnet launch all of you. There we go. Now we got Captain Slag again. No, I don't think it's gonna stay with the pirates anytime soon. I jumped right into that shockwave. Like an idiot. Okay, so far so good. Where are the regular leech bombs? There we go. Yeah, I'll gain some HP back from them. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to deal with more pirates.
Get in here and cut this rotten creature!
You heard him, you matey rascal!
Oh, I guess I couldn't lock onto him just yet. There we go. Can I hit him with it? I don't even know if it hurts him. I really don't. Dimensionator. Alright, we'll just use the Alpha Disrupt. Whoa. He's got breaths of fire. Wait a minute, you know what I have? I have Groovatron. Wait, he's dead! I think. Darn it. Well. Time to do that. Oh no, never mind. He had a big chunk left. Uh-oh. There we go. Now he's distracted again. Oh, bombard him with predator launchers. Are you dead yet, dude? Nope, he still lives. Come on, beasts. Jesus. Dude, how much health do you have after that? There we go, he's defeated. Perfect.
Beautiful, Pete. A bright light at the end of me dark tunnel. Oh, wenches as far as the eye can see. Each with a pint of grog and a smile for old Slag. Fare thee well, cruel galaxy. Fare thee well.
Captain? Captain? No! Why? Why?
Suppose now that you're our new captain, you'll be needing one of them gimmicky pirate names. The Dread Pirate Ratchet, perhaps?
Well, I'm your new captain?
Aye, 'tis the code, sir.
Thanks, but I'd rather have the Dimensionator.
Ratchet, we cannot allow it to be used even once. It is too dangerous.
I see. No way the Lombaxes could have invented something useful.
It is not logical to use this device, knowing the threat it poses.
What threat? You know, ever since the rocket sled, you've been nothing but a giant pain in my... Quark! What are you doing here?
Showing the universe that I'm a superhero. I'm also fighting the mother of all wedgies, but mostly the superhero thing.
Quark, put down the Dimensionator.
I shall now emblazon my name in the annals of galactic history by hurling this infernal contraption into a black hole!
Don't worry, Captain! That vessel will set course for the nearest available planet!
Which planet is that?
The Cragmite homeworld, Captain! Grog?
Ratchet, I can
well, that's not good.
Coordinates to the Cragmite homeworld by accessing Krog's comm unit.
Okay, tell him to meet us outside the planet's stratosphere. Come on, we need to get back to Philion.
Before I do anything, I want to go and grab whatever the hell that was up there.
Welcome to the Kremlinet weapon shop. Welcome
Can
to
you...
the Kremlinet...
I don't know why I get so delayed with that, but let's go do the gyrocycle before I end off the episode. And then in the next episode, I guess we'll be going to the Cragmite home planet. Something that I'm not honestly looking forward to doing. Because, yeah, as you guys can tell, the game is getting harder. Woohoo! Where are we going? Oh, yeah, I forgot X is the charge. Woohoo! Wait, that was all worth a gold bolt? You gotta be kidding me, right? That is funny. I could have did that in a split second. Hey, recipe. Ooh, what is that?
You have acquired the treasure mapper.
Ooh. Yeah, the thing where you push select and it shows green.
This cleverly named device will reveal all hidden areas and gold bolts. A must-have for any pirate on the go. Coordinates acquired for planet Repor.
Repor? Oh god, that just sounds terrible. It honestly does, with all due respect. Wait, does that mean pirates will no longer be evil, you know, due to that fact. Well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time for some more Ratchet & Clank Future 2.